What's up guys, and the Samsung Galaxy A50 is now official and it's the first Galaxy A phone of the year 2019, so it's gonna be impressive, and it is impressive indeed. So it's time for the top 5 features of this incredible new phone from Samsung. Alright, so first off, the Galaxy A50 is the first mid-range phone from Samsung to feature an in-display fingerprint sensor. It's not as secure and fast as the Samsung Galaxy S10 and the S10 Plus. And that's totally fine because the A50 uses an optical FPS like the OnePlus 6T, while the S10 uses an ultrasonic. But still, I'm impressed. I'm impressed to see Samsung using this type of tech in the mid-range phones. So that is really impressive, guys. The second amazing feature is that the Galaxy A50 is the first Samsung phone to feature Exynos 9610 SoC. And that's an amazing processor, both in terms of performance and image processing. So that's cool. You're gonna see amazing performance, gaming performance also. And I'm really waiting to see how it performs against the Snapdragon 675. Rumors are this thing performs higher than the Snapdragon 675. And yes, Samsung is hyping a lot about the triple rear cameras, cause Exynos 9610 SoC features 480 frames per second slow motion videos in full HD. And 4K videos at 120 frames per second. So along with the performance, you're also getting best cameras with amazing features on the A50. It also has artificial intelligence which detects and captures the best scene, so that's nice. And there's 25 megapixel sensor, the main sensor, and also the selfie shooter. Definitely that's gonna be amazing camera phone for those who are looking for a selfie phone or best photography phone. This is for you. The fourth one is the most interesting. Galaxy A50 has slim design. Samsung calls it 3D glassic panel. It looks like glass but is plastic. That's cool name from Samsung. The best part is it's available in 4 new color options, and that is black, white, blue and coral, inspired by the S10 and the S10 Plus. We have the same shimmer, same glass look, same rainbow colors as found in the S10, and this one I think is the best feature. So really great job, Samsung. Fifth feature is the combination of different features. You are getting a 6.4 inches Infinity U display, which looks really nice. It's for the global markets. So if you are looking for a Galaxy A phones, the new 2019 devices, then it's coming sooner or later this year for you. There's Bixby Assistant, which is Samsung's own artificial intelligence assistant. So this is the Samsung Galaxy A50. Guys, thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. And don't forget to like, subscribe. I'll meet you guys in the next one. Peace out.